Hello guys, how are you? I'm Carol, one of the English teachers at the school. I hope you are all well and I want to thank you for the great effort you are making staying at home. You are the real superheroes. I'm here because this week the school has thought that we could improve our English by performing the challenge of the week in this language. Do you cheer up? You will see that it is very simple. The challenge consists of drawing a pig on a paper, like this one, following the directions of a song. That is, we have to draw a pig on a paper singing. What do you think, superheroes? Do you want to do it? I'm sure that you will draw a great pig. Once we have the pig drawn, we can color it, and then we can put it somewhere in the house, for example, in our bedroom, or in the living room for decoration. Let's start! Okay, superheroes, we have our materials, the paper, the pencil, and the boys, la la la! And now, we have to draw and sing at the same time. Are you ready? Let's go! One circle, one big circle. One circle, one big circle. One circle, one big circle, W, nipple, done, superheroes! This is our pig. As you can see, we have used to draw some circles, some nipples, and then we have used two the letters W and the letter E. Now we are going to color it. Let's go! Well guys, we have already finished our pig. Challenge achieved! Remember that you can put it somewhere in the house for decoration. I hope you like this challenge and we hope to see you very soon. We send you lots of hugs and kisses. Bye bye!